Okay, listen. Some people think that it's a good thing to be seized by every feeling we got. Some of them say we are the sum of our aims and desires, but to my mind it's just the opposite. In space and time, then what do we search for? What do we really want to find? If we are impaired children of the perfect God, then what's the aim of our presence? Are we perfect or are we flawed?
Dealing with problems that can be sour, but it is we bow and find peace and calmness. We wield this power in every hour, though we are armless. We'll stick a flower in every barrel of the people who are heartless. We aren't cowards, but this is our way of dealing with problems that can be sour, but it is we bow and find peace and calmness.